Why don't you tell a little bit about this banjo?
Came out of the Gibson factory January 14, 1943. Numbers 5637-2. Litter mate to Shaler's TV-75. Original high profile, shiny face, flathead ring, and the neck is a Frank Meat neck that also was owned by Shaler, and pretty lucky to have it.
Thank you.
See?
That fourth really goes out and kicks you in the chest.